Hi, this is Paul Aerts. I'm the project leader of Zaytoun Academic Exchange. It's a program which tries to bring students together, students from different nationalities, different backgrounds, to learn each other and to make them understand each other better. So far we think we did a very good job bringing very different kind of students together, out of which sometimes nice friendships came forward, and at any rate we think it has a bright future for the coming years.
This is Marlene Henny speaking. I'm the head of the Moroccan delegation of the Zaytoun project of 2012 and 2013. The project is called Zaytoun because the olive is a symbol of peace and goodwill from the ancient European, Middle Eastern and North African cultures. During the Zaytoun project, the students had the occasion to meet government officials, ambassadors, have lectures on several topics like politics, economy and society. And the main theme of the Zaytoun project was democracy and democratization.